Hello children, hope you all are fine, safe and sound. Today we will learn about pronouns. Pronouns are the words which are used in place of a noun, or we can say they are used instead of a noun. When we talk about a particular noun more than once, we do not repeat the noun, but we use the pronouns. Pronouns are the words that replace the nouns that refer to people or things. Let me give you an example. If we do any writing, listening or speaking activity, we cannot use the name of a particular noun again and again. So, in order to make our skills clear and legible, we use words called as pronouns. They may be I, me, she, we, they, he, etc. Pronouns can be subjective or objective. Pronouns can be subjective when we talk about a person or a thing. For example, I'm going to school. She played with me. You look beautiful. They are playing football. In these sentences, I, she, you, they, etc., are subjective pronouns because they refer to a particular person, thing, etc. As I told you that pronouns can also be subjective, they can also be objective. Pronouns can also be objective when a noun is talking about anything or we can say any object. For example, the boy gave him a pencil. She brought it for me. Mother bought me some chocolates. She was waiting for us. We met them yesterday. Dear children, in these sentences, him, it, me, us, them, etc. are the objective pronouns because they refer to a person or a thing, or we can say to an object. So, dear children, to make our reading more comprehensible, it's important to make the correct usage of the pronouns. Once you finish up with all this, then you will open your English grammar book and will go through the exercises given in the grammar book, which will help you to understand the concept properly. Thank you.